was a Monday morning. I was coming in from a long trip on the road. I flagged a cab near the east side terminal. I said, please take me home. We drove up along Third Avenue, crossed through Central Park. When we came out at 72nd Street, I felt a cold chill in my heart. Every time I see the Dakota, I think about that night. Shots ringing out, the angry shouts, a man losing his life. Well, it's something we shouldn't dwell upon, but it's something we shouldn't ignore. Every time I see the Dakota,